in, and this guy is like 6'5", beefy bouncer from a strip club is like, "You got a ticket?" And I was like, "No, no, I don't have a ticket." "You can't come in, sold out." I was like, "Okay, I'm the boyfriend." He's like, "Yeah, no boyfriends." Am I in a strip club? I did not like checking, and it's one of those, it's a club where you can see in from the street. You can just see the performer's legs and some of the audience through a thing, and there's some stairs there. I'm peeking in and she's getting ready. I'm like, "Can I just..." "No." I was like, "Okay." So I sat on the side of the stairs and I watched and I wrote this song. And you know, thank you very much. All pity, wah, wah. I mean, I didn't buy a ticket, man. And I then became very good friends with the bouncer because she's a totally good guy. It was his first night, he was all nervous. And just so you know, I did at some point give Deb Town a stripper name. And it is Starlight. Dating a porn star isn't all roses. She leaves you home on a Saturday night. You can go crazy with thoughts and supposes. Lose the thin thread between what's wrong and right.